You know how we look back at footage from like the 80s and we're like, whoa, that looks so different from now. How we zoom in on the details that no longer exist. Huge telephones or strange pronunciations. The things that give away that it's the past. I wonder what they'll notice of us. What they'll see as the defining traits of the people of 2023. What will give us away as those who lived now? It's funny. We won't know until it's past.